Derek Jeter, one of my all-time favorites, the captain, El Capitan, Mr. November. Congratulations on a great career. For the last 20 years, every shortstop getting drafted by the Yankees have been like, oh man, you think they can trade me? 14 All-Star game, 5 World Series championship, that would be like, oh, hi, how you are doing? I'm Derek Jeter, good to see you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm gonna be telling my kids about him. Now let me tell you kids about the guy I replaced at shortstop. Derek Jeter's so big time that when A-Rod come over to the Yankees after being the MVP and the Gold Glove winner at shortstop, Derek Jeter just say, hey A-Rod, how about you move over to third base? I got shortstop covered here. Then the next 5 out of 7 years, Derek Jeter win the Gold Glove at shortstop. That's big time. Congratulations, Mr. Derek Jeter, on a great career. I can only hope that my first 20 years in the big leagues is as good as yours.